The great Zapfish is so cute, isn't it? Oh, I didn't see you there. Hey, I'm Cozy Pie, and today we're doing Callie's Fortune Challenge. Yeah, go subscribe to Epi. This is for Epi. Hope you enjoy. Yeah. Okay, first step is to go to the Octo Canyon and talk to Callie. Hey Callie, okay. I don't care about the Factopedia! No, I don't care about the Factopedia! Come on! Please just give me a weapon already or I'm gonna shoot you with my hero blaster! Finally! Please be something good, please be something good. Okay, where is it? Okay, range blaster. Custom blaster. There. I got it. Now I just gotta keep waiting and get into a $20 a year! Give me a lobby. Oh, finally. We got a lobby with people in it. Also, yep, I'm gonna be very newbie since this is Callie's Fortune Challenge and everything. Okay, make a mar. I'm used to the stage from all the matches I've played Tower Control. From all those times I've played Tower Control. Even though this rank mode that is set right now is Clamlets. Let me just keep inking. I'm a ink. But I mean, this is a blaster, so I can't ink. I'ma be the offense. I'll be the offense. Ready to defend. Cozy Pie is here to defend you. Ah! Whoa! Whoa! I like dab. Me too! Since I'm using a blaster throughout this entire video, this is gonna drive me a bit crazy. Oh! At least it wasn't I Like Dab that killed me. She actually looks like Bobble Hat from the mangas. I'ma attack. Let's strike. I killed her! I killed somebody! Yes! Booyah! Yeah, let's build up some team spirit! Booyah! Booyah, everyone! I need a better weapon. I need a better weapon. Oh! This one person is so crazy with the moves. It's actually nuts. Oh god. Okay, somebody here. Ah. Curling bombs. Somebody curling bombs. She was the one with the arrow spray. Unless there's some other person. Oh god, Inzac. Kill her! Kill him! Kill Unlike Dab! While I get some more turf up in here. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Like, I just did this because I like watching Epi. And okay, I'm just gonna launch a bomb. because I need to use bombs. But I still lost. This is not cool. I hate you, Callie. Even though you are better than... Oh. You are best girl. At least we have some experience. Let alone no experience. Okay, please load. That wasn't even funny, and yet I laughed. I'm actually getting annoyed now. Yep, ready for battle, Walleye Warehouse. Okay, let's see if I can do good. At least the person that's driving me crazy who's on my team now. Okay, everybody's inking the spawn, which is a good thing. This is good. Everyone's inking the spawn. Perfect. Except the part is, this is Walleye Warehouse. Okay, there's a beacon. Let me jump to the beacon. No, that's not what the beacon is. Let me jump to the beacon! Somebody here with a blah blah blah. Or any type of weapon. Oh, there's only one dot because I've already jumped to it. I used somebody's beacons. Crack on splat roller. Perfect. Oh god. YK. Okay, YK. YK. I got YK. At least I'm getting good. Let's see if I can get a badge on this thing. Even though I already lost a round. Like, when you lose a round, you only get 0.5 freshness on this weapon. I'm gonna go to where the other team is laying out, and then boom, I'm attacking. I'll attack. I'm attacking with the. Good job. You know how to take down somebody who's using an inkjet. But remember, this is Callie's Fortune Challenge. It just annoys me. Oh, I gotta pop these bubbles. Gotta get rid of these bubbles. Yes! Let's get rid of these bubbles! Good! Yay! Yes! Like, being a pro Dapple-Dooley's user, being somebody who uses Dapple-Dooley's, as well as a bunch of other different weapons, like Sploosh-O-Matic 7 and the Aerospray PG, Blaster is very hard for me. Especially when it's Callie's Fortune Challenge, because it adds extra pressure. Trying to do. But I still won! This is what I spent 2 years of my life trying to clear Octo Canyon, and yet, Callie is driving me crazy with this thing. Also, match is starting. Yeah, I want to try playing, Danganronpa at some point. As well as other games like Phoenix Wright, Dude Stop, and the Henry Stickmin Collection. But now a Sploon. I like Dabba's on my team. Yay. I need to ink the spawn. Oh my god. Ah. Bruh. Think. Before you move, think about it when you're moving. I mean, yeah, I'm kind of good with stick controls, but motion controls really, are really useful, are actually really nice. I like motion controls.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Great job of Agent No Fun for recommending me this piece of trash. I mean, there isn't many other stage. Oh my god! Like, people actually know how to take down an agent. Was there even a point in filming this? I have no idea. Was there even a point in Callie recommending me a blaster? I have no idea either. I have no idea. But the only thing I know is that I'm gonna have a really bad time. Just have to ink the spawn. Cause nobody ever does that. Oh my goodness, we have a chicken catastrophe. Cause Carbon Roll and Dito is on the other team. Oh god, chicken catastrophe. Ah! I killed her and she killed me at the same time! Okay, that's way too much main power up. How much main power up does one woman need? And literally all the OP players say, you can never have too much main power up. Like with Octoling Hacker, when you say, how many Eggo Waffles is too many Eggo Waffles? You can never have too many Eggo Waffles. Also, I have no idea if she said custom range blaster or just custom blaster. But I'm gonna get the custom, I'll get the custom range blaster too, just in case. Yeah, I'm good chilling. Just, where is this weapon that I need? Oh, hero blasters. Range blaster, rapid blasters. But I already have custom rapid blaster. Do I already have custom rapid blaster? Let me check all the weapons that I already have. Oh, like I do have, I already have custom range blaster. If she keeps talking about the fact of PD, I'm gonna splatter with my hero blaster. Oh, she's doing it again. Okay, what is it? It's custom. Oh, it's a straight up custom blaster. I did it right. Also, heck you, Callie. People don't know much, need a whiskey crush to think of something. I'd be watching Contendo suffer with this challenge if I. Koi. Like level 96 with star. That's like really powerful. Like, what about level 99 with 3 stars? That's like ultra super saiyan level. But at least I can recognize the username to know that she's on my team, and she's not. Oh, she disconnected. Oh, she was using a hero charger. We're safe. We're safe because she was using a hero charger. I already hate this. Stick controls. Oh my god. Yeah. Usually like a little extra movement when I like motion controls because I need a little extra movement with my angle. Oh, somebody's already dead. Oh my goodness. Ah! Ah! Whoa! Ah! Got my special. At least I can use my special now. I'm here, and I'm ready to show you this boss. After getting motion controls back online, because this challenge is too cancer. Oh my god! Whoa! Chill out, Mister. Whoa! I need to order that Deep Octo Satan jacket because I want to dress up as Otavia from the Two Wild Love Buds series. Cause at least I can wear my Neo Octoling boots for once. When I dress up as her. Bruh. Just straight up bruh. You with the Deep Octo Satan jacket. You bruh moment me. That was like a bra moment, and I just killed you. That actually scared me. Oh. Whoa. And there was a hero charger on my team, too. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please show the lead, like, and subscribe. That would be awesome.